Hey guys, how do you make some blue video there? And today with Tomek, we're currently on top of my roof.
No, literally, look, we came out the window. We're on a roof. We can go on another roof. We can go on another roof. Literally, we go three roofs. The barn is a bit more scary because we have to jump.
I can do that, I think.
I know.
Right, hold this one. And try.
Okay, Mason's gonna do parkour. It's a bit wide, don't you think?
No.
Go on, and do it.
There's someone beneath, so I can't.
Okay, enough. Don't know. Okay, so what should we do? Boy, let's have a look over there.
Be careful, because there's no room to be.
But we can go on the fish and chip shop's roof. Bad breakthrough. Yeah, if I'm in this, if I will break through. Bro. Are you actually gonna make that?
No, I'm not gonna make that. I'll
if you jump, I'll fall through.
I'm heavy. Park on them, down the legs off here.
Okay, no. You record. I'm gonna fist.
We're both doing it.
But no. Do not fall off.
If we fall off, we are currently dead.
Yeah.
Oh, seriously injured?
Oh, go a bit, go closer.
I am close enough.
Ooh.
Way.
Oh my god, this is scary. It's high as well.
It doesn't look high. It's about, don't know, more than 5 feet.
Yeah, that's more than my friend's Osha Roach weighs. Well, that's his height.
No, only on about this height.
That's how high he is.
No, he's not 5 feet.
Yes, he is.
He's not as high as this.
No, but, well, 5 centimeters then.
5 centimeters? 1 centimeter is like this, mate.
Yeah?
You're about 5 meters.
Two. Yeah.
He's not like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. But he's not like this.
No.
Anyway, he would.
Should we actually sneak across that? No.
Should we go back in?
Oh. Oh my god, this is scary. Wait, I think there's people.
Is there any people?
Yeah, they come in. Hey, hi. Sorry. That was bad. That was proper bad. We just got cold. Hey guys, wanna stop recording? We just got cold.
Is it just down there? Just literally down there. A woman just looked at us.
I was like, hi. Right, yeah, guys. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. And yeah, see you guys, miss you guys. Peace.